The reason we're meeting here tonight, this is a community forum that's being put on by Apex. Although it is really not a forum in the true sense of the word, there's going to be no dialogue between people. It's a lecture type situation where there will be people giving information about this project, but there's no opportunity for interaction. So no signs or any sort of opposition was going to be allowed inside, so that's why we're all out here tonight. We have very low expectation for what's going to be shared. We've had a lot of experience with this company over the last 4 years, and they have been extremely dismissive of any of our concerns with this project. They also fail to recognize the large and growing opposition to this project. Both town boards, 3 county legislatures, numerous other groups have all been opposed to this project for a variety of reasons.
Is to present updated project information, which as you can see from out in the lobby, includes locational information about the proposed turbines. The second goal is to have a panel of experts here today to provide information on wind energy projects.
So again, this is a copy of the map that you see out in the foyer. To generate this, right now we're modeling, we've modeled actually several different turbines for this project, and the Vestas V150 is the model turbine that seems to be performing best in this area, and so we've generated our turbine layout based on that model.
In the front of the nacelle, there's the rotor, or a hub where all the blades get attached, and that's the part that rotates. And then, yeah, the individual blades there are kind of like an airplane wing, and they rotate, and there you go. So, in more detail, holding this whole thing up is a foundation. There's a little schematic diagram down here of a foundation. For this turbine, the foundation is probably about 70 feet in diameter underground at the very bottom. And then you can see it's tapered up, and you've got a pedestal at the top here.